13 facts you probably didn't know about Mahatma Gandhi. 1. Mahatma Gandhi was nominated for the Nobel Peace Prize 5 times. 2. M.K. Gandhi was responsible for the civil rights movement in 4 continents and 12 countries. 3. The funeral procession of Mahatma Gandhi was 8 kilometers long. 4. Great Britain, the country against whom he fought for independence, released a stamp honoring him, 21 years after his death. 5. Mahatma Gandhi traveled almost 18 kilometers a day throughout his lifetime, which is enough to walk around the world twice over. 6. Mahatma Gandhi corresponded with a lot of people. Tolstoy, Einstein and Hitler were among the many. 7. Gandhiji was not present during Nehru's Tryst of Destiny speech to celebrate independence. 8. Most relics of Gandhiji, including the clothes he wore when he was shot, are still preserved in Gandhi Museum, Madurai. 9. He was thinking of dissolving the Congress a day before he died. 10. Steve Jobs was a fan of Mahatma Gandhi. His round glasses are not only similar but also a tribute. 11. Gandhiji had a set of false teeth, which he carried in a fold of his loincloth. 12. Mahatma Gandhi spoke English with an Irish accent, for one of his first teachers was an Irishman. 13. There are 53 major roads, excluding the smaller ones, in India, and 48 roads outside India that are named after him.